it's really important because I think that the artist has a very important function to play in this context. The context of this program, the context of the school, but more importantly, the context of the larger university community within which we find ourselves situated. It's important for artists to work with mechanical engineers. It's important for artists to work with computer science scientists. It's important for computer scientists and business people to work with artists. And this was, SCAD was an incredible environment because you had just all of these creative talents located in one place. But here at UT Dallas, we have the creative talented, but we also have a very high level of technical expertise. And it's important for there to be sort of like a robust interaction between people on the technical side and people on the creative side so that we can begin to work together and come up with solutions that will benefit all of us.